they grab us. On three, four to go. See how he's landed on. I'm sure that's not legal. And second final public warning to Stuart.
And the second and final public warning to Pretty Boy Stuart.
Charging straight. So backdrop is the same. Ah, the power lock. This is the power lock. If I was Stuart, I'd give up right now. If he leans back.
Oh!
Yes. And a submission. Yes, immediate submission. And why not? The question is, can the referee unwind it? Indian deathlock. These will hold. Well, he's out of trouble for the moment. But how he'll fare in round four, I wouldn't
know. And round three, the first submission goes to Scotland's own Andy Robbins. Well, ladies and gentlemen, just before we go away, I don't want to bother you, but as you know, I've been away on tour with Hercules, the famous grizzly. I've been all over the world with him. Now I'm back in the wrestling ring, and I'm in the wrestling ring for good, because us British people and the Scots people are going to take on all the outcomes of the Americans, the Canadians, and bring them all across the Great Britain, and we'll beat the bloody lot of them. Thank you very much. And thank you, Andy. Ladies and gentlemen, Pretty Boy Stuart, unable to continue.
Oh, that's the end of
the Therefore, the winner, King of the Scottish Ring, Andy Robbins.